You know what time it is. It is what it is. Your boy Musa back at it again though. Today's video reaction is on Lisa called Rockstar, man. Everybody check it out, man. You guys requested for this, man. And I told you I got y'all, man. You feel me? About check it out. Hopefully this is dope, man, on 100, bro. Let's hope this is dope, bro. Because, you know, a lot of y'all was asking me to check this out. Everybody check it out, man. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and share. Click the notification bell and join the family. Always welcome to True Love Your Sport. Let's get it.
Goatee sitting on a dash.
Okay.
A rock star, make your favorite single wanna
okay.
Rap. Baby La La Lisa, can you teach me Japanese? I said hype, hype.
Listen, man, you probably gotta teach me Japanese too, man. Cool. I mean, bro, I ain't gonna say that, man. I don't want to say the wrong word or whatever and get roasted on here, you feel me? So, I'm gonna have to learn some vocabulary from the language itself before I even attempt it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I thought you almost had me, but okay.
Life, baby, I'm a rock star.
Okay. Okay. First, I'm gonna say she cute. She cute. We y'all know we out here for the vibes. You know what I'm saying? We out here for the vibes, bro. But she cute. I like the choreography so far. You know what I'm saying? It's slow paced. You know what I'm saying? Got some sexiness swag to it. You know what I'm saying? Listen, man, I'm here to see the pop lock it. You know what I'm saying? The dance move and all that, bro. So, everybody check it out, man. You feel me? Let's hope, man. Let's hope this is on point, man.
Sitting on a dash, you're a rock star. Make your favorite single.
Okay, that's cool.
Baby, la, la, Lisa, can you teach me Japanese? I said, hype, hype. That's my life.
What's hype, hype?
Baby, I'm a rock star. I'm a rock star. I'm a rock star. Is that hype, hype? Baby, make you rock hard. What you wanna do?
Dear okay.
Baby, it's like a pursuit. It's
okay.
A bad life. It's an attitude. Put it on a color dad. Tell me when to come through. Yes, yes, I can spend it. Yes, yes. No pretending type dress. I'll be sent it.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna lie, she got moves, yo. They busting some moves right here. The choreography is on point, man. She just killing right there.
Shit, on a mission, but I call me catch and
okay.
Kill. I'm still in diamonds, make them chase me for the thrill.
Okay, she giving the little shimmy, shimmy back, shimmy, 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 all that. But hey, it is what it is, though. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and share. Click the notification bell and join the family. Always welcome to Shoe Below Shoe Support, man. But one thing I'm going to say is she is killing it, bro. You know what I'm saying? You guys did a good job, man. Recommend this to the song, man. She's killing it right there, bro.
Goatee sitting on a dash, she a rock star. Make your favorite single wanna rap. Baby La La Lisa, can you teach me Japanese? I said hype, hype.
Yo,
that's my life.
That visual writer was cool, man. Them, was it? I think it was like reverse or repeating. That was cool, man. It looked like faces were switching back and forth. That was really cool. I know that it probably took them a lot of time to do that.
Life, baby, I'm a rock star. Go see, sitting on a dash, you're a rock star. Make your favorite single wanna rap. Baby, la, la, Lisa, can you teach me Japanese? I said, hype, hype. That's my life, life, baby, I'm a rock star.
Okay.
I'm a rock star. I'm a rock star. Is that hype, hype, baby, make you rock
star.
I'm a rock star. I'm a rock star.
I ain't gonna lie, they killed with that visual too, man. I like. they were on point with the visual, man. The scene, all that, like, bro, it complimented the music a lot, man. A rock star and all that, man. Like, it goes with a vibe, though. I ain't gonna lie, they killed with the whole scene.
Rock star.
Hey. Hey. went crazy with that beat too, bro. Distortion in the sound, bro. That's dope, man. I'm telling you, whoever be missing them beats, who be making it, did a good job on this, bro. Because when you hear that little static sitting in, distortion, the beat, that's on point. I like that. Okay, definitely was a rock star, 100% rock star. But anyway, though, this song was dope, man. I'm pretty sure you guys recommended this, man. This song was on point, man. I was feeling the vibe. They killed with the visual, the choreography, and all that, bro. But anyway, if you guys want me to react to any more of her songs, leave it below the comment section, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm repeating myself right here, man. Leave it in the comment section what song y'all want me to react to. But if you guys have any other videos y'all want me to check out too as well, leave it in the comment section. But anyway, do not forget to follow my social media, my YouTube, my Instagram, and my Twitch. And, you know, I'm for a little Tweety Bird update too, man. You feel me? But especially my Instagram. Show your love, show your support, man. Y'all can also message me there as well. But anyway, though, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and share. Click on the notification bell. And join the family. All is welcome. Show your love, show your support. Musa out.